A minister regards himself as a servant of the people, who can be kicked out in
the That is the defect. The people are rascals and they have elected another rascal. That is the defect.
Well, but that's how it is.
So what can we get? Then hopeless.
Oh, you can work on the class.
No, we are going without depending on these rascals. Yes. We are going on. We are publishing our books, we are making our movement. We honestly try, that's all.
Yeah.
That we are doing. All over the world.
All we can do is allow you to convince the population differently.
Yes, we are doing.
And when you do that, then the social welfare department will serve you.
Now suppose we instruct a man, please do not have illicit sex. Have you got any objection? If I advise somebody that do not have illicit sex, have you got any objection?
Yeah, I have.
You have?
Yeah.
Illicit, if I say...
I like sex. My wife likes sex.
Huh?
We just enjoy it. They couldn't live without it. Our marriage is happier because we have sex.
That's the position.
That is our position. We are both driven.
The, how they have accepted.
But I don't know. I don't know. But I couldn't. Well, yes, all our life is enjoying sex and our marriage is happier with sex.
No, we don't private sex, but we private...
You don't have two children.
Illicit sex.
Well, it's we use a pill, we use contraceptives, we use all kinds of things. Because it makes our...
Do you use contraceptives?
Because we don't want any more children.
Then why don't you stop sex?
Because we like sex.
Yes.
Because they enjoy it.
That means, go to physician, I want to do everything I like, still I want treatment. This is the position. You want...
I didn't come for treatment.
No, no, I say...
You asked me about my opinion.
You have come for treatment here.
I was invited.
Because you have failed to control the society, your activities. Therefore you have come here, treatment. But when I prescribe medicine, you don't accept.
I haven't come for treatment.
No, yes. Otherwise, where are
you? I was invited.
Just to help you in your social activities, social welfare activities, to take some suggestion from us. But when you give the suggestion, you reject it. That is your position. You have come here to take some suggestion so that you can make your activity is very nice, but when we suggest, you reject it.
So two people, I'm two people, I'm myself.
Anyone.
I'm a public servant.
That is the position. For treatment, we go to a physician, and the physician prescribes medicine, we reject it. So how he will be cured? That is the position. When the prescription is given, you want to put it in the boards of other patients. But the patient will know about the prescription. The patient. There's no question.
If I would come here and want to join your movement, I would accept it.
No, you join or not join. You have come here to consult us if we can help your activity. But when we prescribe, you do not accept. That is your point.
He has to get in there soon.
Give him prasad. Just a while. So, to make the whole human society happy, this God consciousness movement must be taken.
Well, I certainly report back. Thank you very much for saying it.
Just a little wait.
We have some nice
purpose.
It's a custom.
Sure, Prabhupada said you give prasadam to everyone.
It is our custom that if anyone comes, he should be offered a nice seat and give him some eatables.